Chinese lantern plant. This species is native to the regions of Southern Europe, South Asia, and Northeast Asia. It is a herbaceous plant, and also it's a very rare plant. The fruit is covering with a five-lobed corolla white flower petals. It is used in the Unani system of medicine.
For more variety videos, subscribe to our channel. You can also visit our website www.rightclickcreations.com. Thank you.